Students, so yesterday we have done about the lifestyle, social life, religion, recreation and all about the early Vedic period. Today we will start later Vedic period. In the later Vedic period we will read about political life, economic life, social life, religious life and the four ashrams. So open your page number 36 in your book and see the later Vedic period. So in this we will start. Now many changes took place from the early to the later Vedic period. It was during this age that the Upanishads, Aranyaks, Brahmans and the two epics, the Ramayana and the Mahabharata, were introduced. So Ramayana and the Mahabharata, the two epics, were also introduced at this time. And Upanishad, Brahmans and all were also introduced. Now the political life. Political life of this time, as you can see on your screen, in the Vedic period, each village had a headman known as Gramini. A group of villages formed a Vish. Vish means whose head was called Vishpati. Group of village, that is known as Vish. Several Vish formed a Jana and several groups of Vish formed a Jana. Later, when the Jana settled into a specific religion, it came to be known as Janpad. And then it settled into a specific region, it called came to be known as Janpad. The head of the Jana was known as Nirpa or Raja. Nirpa. The head of the Jana was known as Raja. That is king. The main duties of the king were to protect the people, collect taxes and run the administration efficiently. So now I am going to read about political life from the book. In the later Vedic period, the position of the king became more powerful. It was more powerful now. His office became hereditary. Hereditary means only the son can become the father, the next king after his father's death. So his office became hereditary. Voluntary contributions from the Vish were now forcibly collected. So you can underline in your book that this line, voluntary contributions from the Vish were now forcibly collected. Forcibly means forcefully. So earlier in the early Vedic period, it was voluntary. Means jiska man hota tha wo deta tha, and they, if there is no money, the people were not giving. But here now in the later Vedic period, forcibly collected, all the taxes were forcibly collected, but there was still no standing army. No standing army was there. The king's influence was further strengthened by rituals, and the king influence was further strengthened. उनको स्ट्रेंथ कैसे मिलती थी? बाय परफॉर्मिंग सेवरल रिचुअल्स, यज्ञ वगैरह कराने से. ही परफॉर्म्ड सेवरल पब्लिक एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट सेक्रीफाइसेस इंक्लूडिंग द अश्वमेधा, राजसूया, वजयपेया टू डेमोंस्ट्रेट हिज इंक्रीजिंग पावर एंड प्रेस्टीज. सो अश्वमेधा, राजसूया, वजयपेया, दीज वर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ यज्ञ दे हैव टू परफॉर्म. यू कैन सी कनेक्ट टू हिस्ट्री डाउन साइड इन ऑन दिस पेज ओनली. राजा सुया यज्ञ वॉज सपोज्ड टू ग्रांट सुप्रीम पावर टू द किंग. अश्वमेधा यज्ञ वॉज परफॉर्म टू एस्टेब्लिश कंट्रोल ओवर ऑल दोज टेरिटरीज थ्रू विच द सेक्रीफिशियल हॉर्स वंडर्ड अनचैलेंज्ड. वाजपेया वॉज अ चैरियट रेस वेयर इन द किंग्स चैरियट ऑलवेज वन अगेंस्ट चैरियट्स ऑफ हिज सब्जेक्ट्स. So these were the three yagna which they have to perform at that time. Now, next is religious life. No, next topic is economic life. Economic life. Economic life during the later Vedic period, the main occupations of the people was agriculture. So main occupation was the agriculture. This period is also marked by the discovery of iron. This period was marked by the discovery of iron. Iron tools and implements began to be increasingly used. So at this time, discovery of iron was there, and iron tools and implements were used increasingly. people during this period used painted grey ware. A number of sites have been excavated, such as Hastinapur, Kaushambi and Atrajakhera in Uttar Pradesh, where painted grey ware were found. There are frequent references in the later Vedic text to a variety of crops, including rice, called Vrihi, new agricultural tools and techniques. The later Vedic period saw a further increase in crafts and crafts specialization. Next is social life. Social life, as you can see on the screen, classification of society is given here. Four Varnas. Varnas I will tell you later on. First of all, see in the book. By the later Vedic period, the occupation performed by different groups had become fixed. The social groups became rigid. For instance, only a Brahman son could be a Brahman and perform the duties assigned by a Brahman. Religious life. You can see the religious life in the later Vedic period. Many changes took place in the religious practices. Prajapati, the creator, Vishnu, the preserver, and Rudra or Shiva, the destroyer, emerged as all-powerful deities. So underline this line on page number 37 on the right hand side, first paragraph. Prajapati, the creator, Vishnu, the preserver, and the Rudra or Shiva, the destroyer, emerged as the powerful deities. So in the previous video I have told you about the gods of the early Vedic period, but they were Agni, Varun, Surya, Yama, Usha and all. But now Prajapati, Rudra, Vishnu, Shiva, these were the powerful deities. Through worship, recitation and sacrifices, people asked for Praja. Underline this also. Through worship, recitation and sacrifices, people asked for Praja, that is children, Pashu, that is cattle, food, wealth and health. So through prayer they ask for these things. So this is all about our political life, economic life, social life and religious life. About the four ashrams I will tell you in the next video.